7 years ago, Brutus came into my life and he was literally this big. Today, Brutus nearly weighs 1,000 pounds. When he stands up, good. He's literally 6 inches taller than Shaquille O'Neal.
High five.
He eats about 20,000 calories of food a day. This connection goes beyond just taking care of Brutus. Need help up? On his birthday, sometimes he gets to come in the house, open presents, eat cake. Sometimes we invite him in Thanksgiving and he has a turkey all to himself. We go for walks out in the woods. Our bond is so close that I actually chose Brutus to be my best man at my wedding.
Yeah, right, good buddy.
What a good boy.
They're very, very emotional animals.
Oh, you love neck rubs, huh? You love your neck rub.
Good boy, give you a deep scratch.
One of my favorite things that's ever happened is when he was a little baby, I was bottle feeding him, and I looked down in his eyes and he had a little tear in his eye. I just kind of chalked it up for, you know, he was straining from sucking on the bottle. And then several years later, Brutus got a bit of a bellyache and I was rubbing his belly. And in his eye, he had the same tears. And at that moment, I realized that grizzly bears can feel the same emotions we do. It added a value to an animal that we just don't give them. And it really makes the world and all the living things mean more and have more value. Today, I'm 33 years old and Brutus is 7. And grizzly bears in captivity can live to be 40. So what that means is we're gonna be old dudes together. And it's really wonderful that I get the opportunity to spend the rest of my life with my best friend.